Welcome, everyone, to our start of the playthrough of pretty much the entire Kingdom Hearts series. We're going from Kingdom Hearts 1.5 to 2.5 to 2.8.
Yep.
There is a 2.8.
I know.
I don't know why, but there is a 2.8. And
with more stuff.
Obviously, we're starting on one final mix, which I never played the final mix version. I only played the Feed the American Scout version.
American Scout.
Feed the American
This
Scout.
Is the upgraded, more amazing.
Yeah. Pretty excited for the third one.
Yeah.
I doubt you even saw all the footage for the trailers. Are you happy? Exactly.
A few gameplay little things, but that's about it.
I doubt you saw anything. Studio Interactives.
Ah,
oh, also Disney, I guess, whoever they are.
Whoever Disney is.
Yeah,
whoever
the...
Edgar Ooh. Rice. Burroughs.
Ooh, almost said a cuss word already. I'm going to try to keep that down to a minimum. It is a Disney game. Nice. Very nice.
Very nice, Caesar-chan.
Final Mix. No, we're not doing
Final
Proud.
Final Mix Proud.
We're not doing Proud. No. Yeah, not at all.
Very racist.
Yes. Yeah, I'm good.
We're not Found doing... it.
We don't have the time to do a Proud Mode playthrough. That is not in our time schedule.
Of this year. Coming
this
year.
Decade. If you think the normal mode hard, and I know you do because you didn't beat it.
Oh shit, graphics. Visual arts.
If you think normal mode's hard, fucking Proud Mode is like, oh, stop, please. Kingdom Hearts. I wonder how Final Mix differs from the normal one. But we'll be quiet because it's a cutscene. Shh. Shut the fuck up. Oh, shit.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
It's been three fucking... Oh, shit. No, it's 3 minutes in. Control.
Is any of this for real? Or not?
I feel like our episode is going to be covered. I struck right there because of that. But I know the Kingdom Hearts openings are all meant to be super symbolic. But God, how trippy would that be if, like, someone's like, hey, what's that behind you? Like, oh, what's that? And it's yourself falling from the sky, and then you start falling? I'd be like, oh,
tripping. I'm tripping.
Get me out, man. The acid was too strong. Oh, step forward. Can you do it? Yeah. I played the game. I can do it. Use the left stick to move.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, arigato. Thank you very much.
Oh.
I used to not understand what this, like, meant. Because I tried them all out and, like, nothing changed. I thought it changed your weapon. It changes what you're, like, proficient in. Choose well. For example, of course, sword. Your basic attack. Yeah, your physical attacks will be better.
Shield.
Your defense increases and your magic increases.
Yep.
Yoink. Oh, yeah, I only have the basic jump. I don't have the high jump, double jump, or the glide. This control is oddly sticky.
Weird.
Like, really. Really. Like, I'm cold and glue here. I always go for strength. I'm on an auto attack. I'm on offense. Give me that.
And some magicka.
Power of the warrior. Invincible courage. A power of terrible destruction.
He looks sad looking at it.
Did you not see the destruction? A terrible destruction.
Oh, shit.
Go past his set. It's the one I choose. I don't know what people usually choose, but that's the one I like. Now, what will you give up in exchange? All right, what do you want to be your weakest stat? Do you want your magic to be super weak? Or do you want your defense to be super weak?
I mean, if you keep dodging, you don't really need defense.
Dodge? This? Dodge? All right, this is actually a really important choice, because magic is very, very powerful and helpful. But if you choose to sacrifice that, it's only halfway useful.
Yeah.
And of course, losing defense is obviously kind of shitty. What do you think? There's probably some people who play this game a ton. It's like, oh, if you get the sword, you're going to have to get this and this and this. And you want to be like this. Or if you want to get that, you want to get this and this and this. What do you think?
I'd go defense.
Lose defense?
Yeah.
All right. Goodbye, defense.
Defiance.
I haven't played this game in years, but I should be good enough that a little bit of a shield to repel all. A little bit of defense loss won't kill me. Is this power? Yes, Rooney. You've chosen the power of the warrior. You've given up the power of the guardian. Is it a form you choose?
Maybe not.
So, high in strength, okay in magic, and low in defense. We're all offense. That's all we got. We're gonna kill. That's all you got.
Kill.
Is this what you choose? Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Wow.
I'm actually super fucking... Five times. It's been less than 10 minutes, and I said it 5 times. I'm trying to roll that back. But, I'm super excited for the third one.
Yep.
That was Snow White.
I am excited too.
Cinderella? Yeah, that's Cinderella.
Yeah. Cinderella.
Just trying to be sure. I only know it's because of the glass slippers. It's like, oh, right.
Glass slippers. Who else has breakable glass?
Obviously, fools. You've gained the power to fight. Press X to attack.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. You've got it.
Thank you.
You got it.
It's not that hard.
Use the power to protect yourself and others. HP gauge. If you're on HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. Blue gauge is magic. Magic is still a mystery to you.
What are you talking about? Blue gauges, red gauges?
There'll be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. Let's do it! Oh, I missed. I got hit. Got one, sucker.
Disappeared.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. We haven't learned what they are yet. You gain EXP, experience by defeating enemies. With enough XP, you gain a level.
Furthermore,
defeat enemies, but sometimes leave items behind. You can take these items by walking up to them. Different items can do different things, like restore HP, mana. Huh? Heartless. Behind you! Generally, you'll automatically target the nearest enemy, but you can lock on to a specific target by pressing R1. Lock on will appear on the upper left corner of the screen while you're locked onto a target. Locking onto a target limits the actions available to you, especially against other targets. Press R1 again to release the target. Oh, suck up! Oh, no! Boom! Alright, boom. I'm usually locked on. You can probably do it all without having to worry about it, but I like it. Did you see his face? Oh! You're surrounded by darkness, Sora. God, man, I'd be tripping out at this point. I'd be like, what the fuck is it? What is going on in my life?
I was like, what's going on? What's going on? What?
You should not be on the next princess, who is... Sleeping Beauty. I'm guessing Sleeping Beauty. It's probably Beauty and the Beast, isn't it?
I cannot tell.
Yeah, no, I have no idea, too. Wait. No, I think it might be more than one. Because that looks kind of like Ariel.
I don't know, whatever. To the door.
Man, I like to find these things out, alright? First, you're not trying to zim me then. Dankle.
I can't open it.
Yes, this is true. Thanks, Sora. Choo choo, all aboard, Sora's.
Sora's D.
I was going to leave it a Sunny surprise, D, but I'm glad you wanted to say it just then. Dink. Thank you. You can push large crates. Can I now? Is that what I'm allowed to do? Push large crates? Right in front of the doorway. You can also smash them! Give me that.
A potion.
You've unlocked the items command. Unlock objects as well as enemies. While locked on, press L to switch between focused targets. Boink, boink. Rah! Get bent. We're building the door piece by piece.
A light.
Yeah, a lot of angelic choir going on.
I can't see, but walk into the light.
Hold on. The door won't open just yet.
Really?
First, tell me more about yourself. Then, into the first person view. Usually, they're all walking around. Yeah. There's Tidus. There's Waka. And then I keep forgetting her name for the life of me. I never remember. Hi, Waka. Yes. What do you want out of life? To be strong.
Yes.
To be strong, huh?
Well, I mean, you're doing a pretty much strength build.
So what are you afraid of? Getting old. Is that really so scary? Yeah, Tidus don't give two shits about that. That, damn it! What's most important to you? Number one.
Being number one.
Friend. Well, actually, Sora would probably say friendship. Friendship's such a big deal. Wow.
Damn. Fuck, yeah.
Cold.
Why do you want
to? You want to be strong, you're afraid of getting old, and you want friendship. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace, and you'll come through fine.
Sounds good.
On second thought, the day you will open the door is both far off and very near.
Which is it? It can't be far off and very near.
That's Sleeping Beauty.
Yep.
If there's one thing you can say about Kingdom Hearts games, is that the music's pretty good.
Yeah, it's Queenix.
It's Queenix. I'm in the light now.
Stand on her face.
That's what I did. You can't open the menu. You can't open it during cutscenes.
Oh, no.
Heartless.
It's a Shadow Man.
Sing. That's a lot of them.
Slash him. Cut him.
That's what I'm gonna do. Boom.
He dodged it. Got his other
friend. Only got his friend slashed up. You ain't escaping. Boom.
Oh,
and I have fond memories of this game. I did play the second one first. Because I didn't actually have a PS2 till the second one was old. And I absolutely love them. I did like the first one too, but second one was...
I like them. It's just a little too hard of a game for me.
I'm pretty sure if it's not Mass Effect, it's too hard of a game for you.
Basically, yeah.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. I stepped in the light. I am the light.
I am
this
Jesus.
This is a save point. Touch save points. Recover HP and MP. Press triangle to open the save menu. Light.
The light. Spotlight.
In our face. Oh, no, my bad. Oh, on the red fairy.
It's a path.
Yeah, geez, that goes far. Onwards!
But...
that will be it for this episode. Don't like, first grab, comment on the bottom below. We did not do much this episode.
No, we didn't.
In fact, I don't think we even heard the main character talk once.
Nope.
Yeah. Well, getting that HP. Oh,
you're full.
I'm gonna try to roll that back. But we'll be seeing you guys in the next episode. Don't like, subscribe, comment on the bottom below. We'll see you guys then.
Peace.